Today, final expense insurance, why it could be your most important decision. Joining me is Mark Mead of Family First Life. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Olga. I'm happy to be here.
Let's talk about final expense insurance. Why is it so important, Mark?
It's very important to have final expense insurance. You know, at that age, you know it's not going to last forever. And I've been to homes where I've had to deliver death checks. I've been to homes where there haven't been death checks, where there's been a GoFundMe account, mm-hmm. or there's been some type of hat handed out at a funeral. I've seen the worst of the worst. I've seen the best of the best. The best situation is when there is coverage in place for the loved ones that are going to remain so they can, you know, have their family members die with dignity and not have to worry about digging in their pockets to figure out how to cover final expenses.
Absolutely. Now, a lot of people would say, yeah, that makes perfect sense, Mark. But they think, well, it's too hard to get or maybe too expensive. Is that true or false?
Very false. It's a very simple process, okay? We actually come to your home. We explain it to you. We go over it with you. It's non-medical. So people with all different types of conditions can get it. And, you know, a lot of times, you know, we have clients that have a condition and they think that they're not able to get it.
Right.
Because of that condition, but that's not true either. We can get anybody covered, so it's amazing.
And is everyone eligible for this or are there certain requirements?
We've got a product now that goes to 90, so 50 to 90,
okay.
You can get coverage. And it's pretty simple. I mean, everyone can get coverage and there's medical conditions that people, again, think is going to be an issue and they're not. So it's pretty simple to do, simple process.
And I can only imagine when someone does have this insurance and the unfortunate happens, when you come to deliver, like you said, that check, again, it's not all about money, but it's peace of mind, right? They must be so relieved.
Oh, I mean, the stories I can tell you of people that I actually came to the house after the death and just, we reminisce, there's always tears, but right after the emotions, is the finances that the bill collectors don't stop. So having that is true peace of mind for the clients and the families.
Absolutely. It's just a reality check.
It's true.
Mark, where can our viewers go to learn more about Family First Life?
Very simple. Just go to familyfirstlife.com. You can find all the information you want on final expense insurance or any other coverages that we have. Very simple process, all the information's there.
Appreciate your time.
Thank you so much.
And if you'd like more information, super easy, just go to our website, thebalancingact.com.